Kristen and Josh have showed me that it's okay to be different in a relationship, that you don't have to share the same hobbies and interests in all things. They've made a big influence in my relationship with my husband, and Kristen was actually the reason that we've met. I think that I can speak for everyone here and say that we all cannot wait to see what the future holds for the two of you, and know that it will only bring good things. So let's raise our glasses and cheers to a lot of beers, a few tears, and many, many years of love, laughter, and happiness for Josh and Kristen.
Hi, Josh. Take you, Kristen.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Hi, Kristen. Take you, Josh.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
It's my great pleasure to introduce Josh and Kristen Rockhill.